Nice place you have here. I never knew you were so wealthy. What's our next move? If it'll help us get moving quicker, sure. Right behind you. Nice place you have here. I never knew you were so wealthy. What's our next... If it'll help us get moving quicker, sure. On.
Azura, bless you.
Disrespect and knowing you disrespect me.
Are the only true Nords.
You've been a good. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Thank you.
steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
I'm getting out of here.
Please. Someone do something. Oh,
God.
Won't leave here alive.
Let's go!
I'm going to put you down.
Responsible for the summit.
Morwen, you say? Now that is a name I haven't heard in a long time. Left to join the mother people on Salt. I knew her parents quite well. Vera and Ulfar were good people, very much in love. Now, what can I do for young Morwen? Ah, yes, Vera's silver necklace. It was a wedding gift, and she rarely took it off. I'll be glad to oblige. What a touching gesture, to display the symbol of her devotion in such a way. Tell Morwen I'll be happy to grant her request. I'm sure it will bring joy to her mother and father as they walk in Asterius.
Welcome to take a look. Hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Sure spoons. Handsome man in heart.
Try not to judge Falkreath too harshly, visitor. The war has been hard on.
What's our next move?
If it'll help us get moving quicker, sure.
Lead on!
Steel's good. The finest weapons and armor. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Her carriage is dead of death. I can't imagine my body.
Only a heart looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Steel's worth every septum. Remember that.
By all I hold sacred, that's a shout. Like the Greybeards on their mountain.
Don't let the shop's name frighten you. Take a look. I'll take my leave then.
See, Drovas Relvi, at least he did until you set him up with that Telvanni wizard. The way I figure it, it's your fault he can't pay me. So I guess I'm going to have to collect it from you. Yeah, that sounds good. Half. I think that'll work.
I work for Mogul.
Until next time.
You've got a problem. You talk to him.
Stand aside.
It's busy. See for yourself. If you need any supplies, you know where to find me.
You're right. Got the best merchandise on the island. Have a look for yourself. Next time you're hungry, stop by.
I don't know. I'll take a look. I think I can teach you a thing or two. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients.
You got a good thing. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Anytime you want to head for Scotland, I've spent enough time on Solstheim to last a lifetime.
Glover Mallory's the name. If you're looking for it, one of the best. Either you get showered in sparks, or you're looking to fly. Out with it. Steel, dwarven, ebony. Yes? Take a look. Weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
We've got our eyes.
Always a pleasure to watch when a man like you walks by.
My mother was scarred, but you've brought warmth to me. Please, accept this as a token of gratitude. Once again, you've proven yourself an ally to the Scarred.
The weapons of the Scarred. Take a look. Until next time.
Anytime you want to head to Skyrim, I've spent enough time on Solstheim to last.
And these changes in our past few moments.
What do you need?
Call you.
Friend?
Take a look. See ya.
It's been met. I gathered some plants that are useful for making potions, but I have other goods as well. He always. Warm sky.